There are three basic designs of eye bolts on the market, and in addition, some specialised products. Dynamo. Collar. Collar with link. Dynamo eye bolts are not recommendable, as these will bend and get damaged at any angular pull applied. They can only be used for absolutely vertical lifts. For vertical lifts, use collar eye bolt rated 60% higher than linked bolt. Lifts between 0 and 15 degrees. Any of the two, rating is equal. Lifts above 15 degrees. Use linked eye bolt rated higher than collar. Before you use an eye bolt, you must make sure that the SWL of the eye bolt is adequate for the lift. There are no cracks, wear or deformation of the eye bolt. There is no damage on the threads of the bolt. The threads in the tapped hole where the bolt will be fitted are in good condition. Always apply the load in the same plane as the eye. Screw the bolt tight so that the collar is in full 360 degrees contact against the surface of the item being lifted. Use shim sheaves, if necessary, to obtain the correct orientation of the eye. Use a two-legged sling if lifting with a pair of eye bolts. Never use a sling in a basket format. Use an eye bolt. Hoist rings are an excellent alternative to eye bolts. Their biggest advantage is their flexibility. They can be turned in all directions, both horizontally and vertically, without being derated. Always ensure the bushing flange is in full 360-degree contact with the surface of the item being lifted.